be Jay-Z's versions all over the radio. So